To set accent color as automatic in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop, and then select Personalize. Select Colors. And then on Accent Colors tab, or click drop-down menu, select Automatic. Now Accent Colors set as automatic. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.